Hello, I'm Dr. Arminder Jasser, cardiac surgeon at the Massachusetts General Hospital and co-director of the Thoracic Aortic Center. On behalf of our center, I invite you to join our virtual course, Aortic Aneurysms and Dissections, What Every Clinician Needs to Know, taking place on Friday, December 2nd, 2022, via live stream. Aortic aneurysms are often incidentally diagnosed when imaging is ordered for another reason. Meanwhile, aortic dissections present acutely and can be easily misdiagnosed in the emergency room. Thus, MGH, in partnership with Harvard Medical School, has developed this one-day course to provide the fundamentals of aortic aneurysms, chronic aortic disease, aortic dissection, and other acute aortic syndromes. This course is designed for cardiologists, primary care physicians, emergency medicine physicians, advanced practice providers, and any clinician who cares for patients with aortic disease.
Hi, I'm Dr. Matt Eagleton, Chief of Vascular and Endovascular Surgery at Massachusetts General Hospital and co-director of the Thoracic Aortic Center. For this course, we are excited to bring together the expertise of faculty in vascular surgery, cardiac surgery, cardiology, genetics, radiology, emergency medicine, and emergency transport. The course is organized into three main sessions: ascending aortic aneurysms, descending aortic and thoracoabdominal aortic aneurysms, and aortic dissection and other acute aortic syndromes, to provide you with a rich overview of aortic disease, treatment, and management. Specific topics will include genetics of aortic disease and when to screen, imaging of the aorta and interpreting reports, medical management, postoperative management, and surveillance of aortic disease, and operative strategies for aortic aneurysms and dissections.
Hi, I'm Dr. Eric Isselbacher, a cardiologist at Massachusetts General Hospital and co-director of the Thoracic Aortic Center. Our dedicated Thoracic Aortic Center was established in 1999, one of the first of its kind in the country. Our center combines the expertise of a team of clinicians from multiple disciplines and many perspectives to offer patients the most advanced treatments available with a full spectrum of aortic disease. Our practice is also informed and advanced by participation in major clinical studies and ongoing research initiatives. We're excited to share our multidisciplinary expertise with you on December 2nd. We're pleased to offer 7.25 credit hours for CME and maintenance of certification. In addition, the course will be offered virtually on demand for 30 days. So register today. We look forward to seeing you in December.